Thank you. Thanks for doing that.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Your women's team has done really well recently.
Susan?
Yeah.
The women's team?
Yeah, the women's team, yep.
That's Brodeen out there.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
You see the tall blonde, you know? I mean, I'm just...
It's really awesome knowing that the Wild have done this now for 4 years. It's something we really appreciate. We're looking to grow the girls' game in any way that we can, and they are too. And so to be included in this and be a part of that, I know my teammates and I really value that.
I think it's fabulous, and I think the more girls that play, the better it is. We want our sport to grow, and it's just not guys that play. We want everybody to play, and we think we've got the best sport going. And I mean, as you can see with her, she can play. Other than the fact that we knew she was female, I mean, she's tall and she fit right in. So I hope they continue to grow the game everywhere.